Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our main event of the evening. It is Fight 15. It is 4 2-minute rounds for the vacant Commonwealth light welterweight title. Our two best are going head to head. It is sponsored by the Car Shop Strood and Gym Plus Box. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome into our blue corner challenger number one this evening, Calvin Crothers! Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome into the red corner our challenger number two this evening, the hitman, Warren Page!
Yeah. 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 If I can't do it, homie, it can't be done. Now I'ma let the champagne bottle pop. I'ma take it to the top. For sure, I'ma make it hot, baby. Pussy, the stunt and I pop. Still yeah. Bump, squeezing my pistol, I'm sure that I got it. I beat a pipe of big peppers and run rock rounds. I'm 50 cent, I write a little bit, but I pop nines. Tell niggas get their money right, cause I got mine. And I'm around quick playing, nigga, you can't shine. Woo. You gon' be that next chump, then up in the trunk after being hit by the pump. Is that what you want? Be easy, nigga. I lay your ass out. Believe me, nigga. That's what I'm about. Gangsta, you can find a nigga sitting on chrome. Hit the clutch, hit the gear, hit the gas, and I'm gone. Yeah. If I can't do it, homie, it can't be done. Now I'ma let the champagne bottle pop. I'ma take it to the top. Show, I'ma make it hot, baby. Baby. I'm down for the action. He's smart with his mouth to smack.
Ladies and gentlemen, scaling in at 61.5 kilos, making his debut on the GBBU, boxing out of Willie's Gym, representing EBO Essex, in our blue corner, challenger number one, Calvin Crothers! And ladies and gentlemen, scaling in at 61.3 kilos, unbeaten 1-0 with a knockout, former novice light welterweight champion, Warren the Hitman Page! Seconds out, round one!
This should definitely be fight of the night, I reckon.
Yeah.
Warren's dangerous.
Good left hook.
Right, we've just started. This is Frank Ball. And we're live.
Ringside.
At the Who School Academy. And we are now watching Warren Page, very skillful kid, very skillful.
Good job,
I've been looking forward to this fight all night, and now I'm just about to watch it. Warren's a very strong puncher.
Got a great left hook. Good shot.
He finds the leverage. Inside and outside. He uses every ounce of energy.
Good job.
In both hands. He's very strong in both hands. Warren just settling down now.
Four rounds of fight.
It's a four round fight. Beside me I've got Aidan Sanders, a very good fighter himself, and in training at the moment. His dad is Brian, my partner, and he's been doing commentary most of the night.
Good shot. Oh, good shot.
Right, Warren just got tagged there momentarily. Good first round. He's a great kid, Warren Page. He's out of the sweatbox. He trains hard. He never steps off the gas in his training. There's not much wrong you can say about Warren, really.
Only young.
Very young. Yeah, Aidan's just said very young. He's got a lot to show, and you know. He's going to have a massive career.
Round two.
In GBBU. It's round two.
Good jab in there from Calvin.
Very in your face, Warren. He doesn't really give you much room. As you can see, he likes to come forward, stay on you.
Good uppercut there.
He's just waiting to find that range, I think. I'd like to see him use the jab a little bit more here, though.
Yeah.
I mean, he's a little bit more taller. He's got more range, so he should be pumping the jab a little bit more here.
He's going to throw that big left hook as well on the inside.
Yes, the left hook in the inside, Aidan. Oh, good shot there.
Good
brilliant.
Shot.
Brilliant work from. He's turning it on now. Warren's good at this. He just takes a little bit out of you in the first. And then he saps it out of you in the second. You can see he's turning on the pressure now.
Good movement, Calvin.
So, the pace of this fight now has stepped up a gear. And I can see Warren's, he's either going to give a standing count very shortly. Or I can see a stoppage coming up.
Delivering the knockout.
He's coming into it now.
I think
this round he's going to clock the...
Good movement.
Movement again. He's in and out of the pocket. He's very heavy-handed. Warren Page. But in saying that, full credit to the boxer.
Calvin.
He's very hard, tough kid. And he's giving Warren a good fight. This is a good fight.
Good
Warren's
shot
having to work for this.
Good shot.
He's taking some good shots, this kid. That's what we do here, mate. We find the toughest of the toughest.
Good round.
What a good round.
Another good round for Warren.
Warren Page. What a brilliant round. His boxing is actually on par. You know, he's...
He improves every fight and gets better.
Yeah, he's up in his levels. Every bout, he does improve every bout. A brilliant night tonight at action.
Great fights.
Some of the fights here tonight, absolutely breathtaking from start to finish.
Been some great knockouts as well.
Yes, exactly. Yes. Even
Round
the
three.
Girls was good, weren't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, great, brilliant.
Even the girls was good.
For a lot of punches for a heavyweight.
Yes, yes, Aidan.
Better from Calvin moving this round.
Yeah, Calvin's moving. He's a
good movement.
Trying not to mix it up. He might try and go on a boxing, see how that works out for him. I don't think he's going to let up a lot here. You know.
Yeah.
He likes to stay in your face, and he's going to grind you down. eventually.
Till you quit.
He's going to get the big shots off.
Yeah, 100%.
I mean, good again, but, you know, his opponent showed great grit.
Yeah.
True grit, determination.
Tough man.
Yeah, and boxing, you know, you never say never with boxing.
Only takes one punch.
It only takes the one punch to change the fight.
100%.
So, you know, how you see the fight at the moment.
Good body shot. Good body shot there from Warren. I think he's hurt him to the ribs.
Very strong man. Some of these shots are very hurtful. Body shots going in. Raining in. Again, to the body. Warren's just walking his man down. He's looking for the big shot up. Big shot underneath. He wants to bring him up here. Again, he brought it up. He's looking to bring him up again.
Yep. Good shot there from Calvin. Warren comes back.
Good shot there.
Good left hook.
Brilliant work from Warren. Brilliant work from Warren Page.
Good round. Another good round. One more round left.
Brilliant round. What a fight.
Brilliant fight.
Brilliant fight. One thing I can say is your dad.
Matchmaking.
He is a brilliant matchmaker.
Yeah, every fight 50-50.
Every
close.
Fight 50-50.
There's no home and away on the show. It's always a 50-50 fight between both boys that sell tickets.
He's unbelievable. Some of the fights that he's put together tonight.
Yeah.
I mean, I've got to watch him back again because they've been really good fights. Yeah. So, what a brilliant night tonight.
Yeah, brilliant night of boxing.
At the Academy School at Oom. Absolutely brilliant fight. Everything been run well.
Yeah.
Brilliant audience.
Last round.
Last round. And Warren Page is pushing the jab. As I say, throw it nice. Oh.
Good shot there, the uppercut.
Good shot, yes. Right, I've just been told that they would like me to give the belt. So I will be going in the ring to give the belt shortly. And it's looking very, very much like it's going to be Warren at the moment.
Good shot back from Calvin.
Never. Oh, Warren took two big shots there from the jab.
Showing he's got a good chin, good heart.
Head back. Warren's taking a couple here. Showing his toughness.
Good round here from Calvin.
Warren's quite tough himself, you know.
Yeah, tough boy.
I don't think they're phasing Warren. He's used to
good
this.
Right hand.
He's been in with the boys from Malta. You know, he's boxed some of the tough kids in Malta before.
He stopped Jay Jackson.
He stopped Jay Jackson.
Jay Jackson's a good boxer.
You know, so he's working away inside, aid.
Last 40 seconds in this one.
You know.
Good shot there.
I must take my hat off for the toughness.
Yeah, from Calvin.
Of the opponent, Calvin. Very tough kid.
Yeah.
Very tough kid. Been a very, very good, close, in close fight. Where plenty of shots thrown.
Yeah.
And a good variety of punches
great
from both boxers.
Yeah, I think it's a great close fight. I think Warren's a bit too strong for Calvin. Warren just hold a lot of power in his punches.
And the aggressor.
Yeah.
All the way through.
All the way through. Good fight. Because
brilliant
about
fight. I'm just going in the ring.
Great fight there. Someone will be crowned the Commonwealth belt for this one.
Okay, let's get both of our fighters to the centre of the ring, please. We have Frank Ball here, who's going to present the belt to our new champion. And ladies and gentlemen, first of all, a massive round of applause for both of our fighters. Did a cracking job in there. And our winner and the new Commonwealth Light Welterweight Champion, in the red corner, Wallen the Hitman Page! Ladies and gentlemen, though, please, your appreciation in their blue corner, put up one hell of a scrap, Calvin Carruthers! Well done, Calvin. Cracking job by both of our fighters in there. It's our main event of the evening. Let's have a quick word with Warren. That was hard work in there. Don't talk to you. Come on, we've got to get at least a well done. Yeah, absolutely knackered, didn't you? Absolutely knackered. Come on, give him a round of applause. He's our new champion, welterweight champion, Warren the Hitman Page. Top job, my friend, top job. Now, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, we still have two more fights for your enjoyment this evening.